Elvis Presley, the one-time king of popular music, is dead at the age of 42.
Elvis Presley was found dead in his home this afternoon by his road manager.
Presley is dead. He died this afternoon here in his adopted hometown of Memphis after apparently collapsing at his South Memphis mansion.
Steps. Ooh, was that you?